Before starting further, let me tell you guys, spoilers ahead. Now that the Avengers Endgame directors have said spoilers are good to go, the cast has been showing off various photos and set photos from the film. That included one set video from Captain America himself, Chris Evans, and while he apologized for the shaky cam, it did give us a great look behind the scenes of the epic film. Fans saw Drax, Thor, Gamora, Nebula and more on the set of that final fight sequence. But one of the most interesting aspects of it had to do with Ant-Man and Hulk. Well, more specifically, Paul Rudd and Mark Ruffalo. At one point, the video pans over the set and catches a conversation between Rudd and Ruffalo. And one fan noticed the hand motion they are making resembling playing peekaboo. We aren't actually sure if that's why they are doing here, but Rudd does lift his hands over his eyes and then Ruffalo does a similar motion. So who knows, perhaps they were just enjoying a spirited game to pass the time. At the rate Susie Lane, 1537 posted with the caption, "Is Paul Rudd playing peekaboo with Mark Ruffalo?" For with the help of remaining allies, the Avengers must assemble once more in order to undo Thanos' actions and restore order to the universe once and for all, no matter what consequences may be in store.